There you go. Riding on the pavement, no helmet. What a genius. Bikers are invisible. That's a good mantra, actually. Always remember that you're invisible. And then you won't be shocked when things like this happen. Yeah. One thing, invisibility. The other thing is, if there's a gap, expect there to be a car in it. Or a pedestrian. Or, as happened a little bit further back, I'm not sure if we get on camera or not, a cyclist who decides to shoot out, and I think the cyclist in question didn't actually have lights on, but not that would matter because he came out from in front of a bus. But any gap, expect a pedestrian, car, bike, or something. That's the rule I live by, and on this corner I always expect whoever's coming round to cut across this lane, like that. If there was a car on the inside of him, that would have been an accident. Yeah, that was sensible.